Hello, my name is Haley Pafford. I am 15 years old and I live in Neptune Beach, Florida, located in the United States of America. I currently attend Douglas Anderson School of the Arts. I began dancing at the age of 2 and fell in love with performing ever since I stepped on stage. Although I attend an art school, I love learning, and my friends find me unique due to my absolute love of science and constant spewing of random facts. I took like a fish to water when I began training at Bittersweet Studios back in 2013, and have competed in multiple lyric competitions since. But I began training in pole shortly afterwards. I have represented the United States in 2 international competitions, winning silver in the IPSAF International Pole Sports Championships in December of Italy in 2016. I am also the current national champion of the U.S. Pole Sports Federation Championships and in Pole Art America. I believe this to be a unique experience where I can take everything I love, science, cirque, and the arts, and putting them into one project. Sophia, wait up. Can you believe it?
What? Believe what?
You haven't heard? About a brow.
Oh, please, don't ruin a perfectly good day.
They just took her to the hospital.
You're kidding. Is she okay?
It's probably just a sprain, but they're doing x-rays just in case.
That's awful.
Terrible, I know.
What do you think's gonna happen?
She had such a big part. Biggest part in the entire show.
And a sprain. Brutal.
What if it's her ankle? Can't walk without an ankle.
She could be off for weeks and weeks.
Maybe they'll send her home.
Then for sure they're going to have to cancel the show.
What if it's her finger? Then she won't be able to point out how great she is. So great that she got the biggest part in the show. I mean, who else could do a part that big?
What are you saying?
I'm saying that if we start practicing right now, we'll be good to go by showtime. Unless you don't want to. I mean, it is such a big part.
I want to, but not this way.
It wasn't our fault.
Of course not. It was an accident.
Unless you believe there are no accidents.
Still, we could make her a Get Well Soon card and ask everyone to sign it.
The least we can do.
Or bake a cake, red velvet cupcakes. Everyone likes cupcakes.
Yeah, we'll be so busy making and baking and wishing that we won't get any time to practice.
And someone else will get the part.
And if all that get-well-wishing works, there will be no part to get. Because then a bra will be back, healthy as a horse.
Not the love I used to. Talk to to me. I'm slipping out of reach now. People talk to me and all their faces blur. But I got my phone.